I say, I don't need no molly to be savage. When I'm on that molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad bitch. Stole her. I'm the definition of a bandit.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Hope Snazzy back again with another combos video. Today we're gonna be doing Crystal. Also, I bought Star One, so Star One combos video coming soon. Before this video even starts, shout out to Apollo D'Angelo for getting me the Jubilation. His channel link will actually be in the description, so go sub to him. Anyways, let's get right into this. I have to make this to the point it out. Alright, bet. First combo is the one you see here. Crystal with the Sunsprout and the Star Wand. This is a fire combo. Also, guys, tell me if you like the thumbnail. Blue helped me out on, learning to create thumbnails. So, yeah. Second combo we're going to be doing is the Tana. Go ahead and equip the Minty. I use this one a lot. You'll see this one in montages. Very fire combo. Another one. I'm just going to keep Minty on. Because I'm lazy, but another one was the Bloom. I don't know where it's at. It's probably at the top because it starts with a B. Yeah, there it is. That was a legend. I didn't even know that. I will use this one a lot now. This is one of my most used combos with the skin. I love this back bling. Another combo. Red Shield. And I also will equip Candy Axe. So this one, I don't know why it works, but it does. Red Shield with Crowbar also works good too, and definitely if you want to do no back bling. And no back bling with Minty. No back bling and Candy is probably the sweatiest combo on here, to be honest. Next up, you guys already know, Division pointed this out, how I have banner cape in every single combo video. Well, it's good, okay? We're gonna do the all black banner. Okay, let's give some more people some clout. Alright, let's put on Viper's banner just so we can give him some clout. Hey, this is Viper's banner. Go check him out. Let's do a different pickaxe. I use this combo all the time. Not as much anymore, actually, but I literally used to use this combo all the time. It was one of my most used combos. I still think it's, one of the most fire combos. Next up, this kind of goes with what we just did. Frozen Shroud. I'm going to do Crowbar for this, because I think Crowbar is an amazing pickaxe. Also, you can get the gold one. It's in the shop right now. If you buy anything in the shop, use code Mr. Blue. That's my friend's code. You can do the gold Crowbar. Yeah, I use this one a lot, too. Next up on the list, we're going to be doing the Blue Ice Mantle. You could also do Silver Blue, was what we would use. And the Eon Blade is just the singular blade. Oh, it doesn't show up, but just picture a purple pickaxe. Next up, where's it at? Spectral Spine. And we're gonna just go ahead and equip the Spectral Axe, because Spectral Spine, Spectral Axe. So let's get right into this. Very spectrally colorful combo. I like this pickaxe. It came in the shop a few days ago, so if you guys picked it up. Another good combo is the Signal Jammer with the Steel Shadow. I love the Steel Shadow. This combo is pretty underrated. I mainly like the Steel Shadow. I just use Crystal, no backbling, and Steel Shadow. But some other combos you can do with this skin include, random stuff like this. All these, random stuff. So, now we're gonna go into, the combos that I've saved for last, because I think they're fire. Duskwings, if you guys didn't know, I used to love using Duskwings. Let's just do Drive Rate. When they first came out, I didn't have many stuff, so, Duskwings was, my favorite backbling. For a good reason, too. It's pretty fire. Next one, let's look for it. Ignition could work, but I don't know. Deadpool's Katana is an insanely amazing backbling with what's it called? Icebreaker. This one's really sweaty and this stuff's pretty cheap. The katanas are free, and then this. Shout out Lucidly, by the way. Alright, and now the last combo on this list is any of them from this Frozen pack. I'm just gonna do the wings because they're my favorite. And then since we're doing a Frozen skin, you know, actually, just do Star 1. I don't know. I love Star 1. This combo is pretty clean, in my opinion. I started using this more as well. So if these combos did help you guys out, and if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to smash the like. If we get 30 likes, I'll upload my next montage early. So let's hit 30 likes on this. Hope you guys